Sometimes I get over myself. I'm like, she's gotta cut me off. Like, she'll get through. I mean, we'll both be like, don't care to each other.
She's a good person. Now, when is
I've never been because every year they have a game.
In the past, it was always a parade for the kids, but in the last couple of years, they've kind of never been really this long.
The first trip I went on, the first family to go on, was the last one that was on. Can you go?
With one out, now batting first baseman, Kirby Lambert.
Why?
Really?
Well, not yet.
Just, I mean,
we're in middle school.
He's
off.
But I'm telling you, if you're in seventh, you go, and you get an eighth grade girl, you're going to be the king of the castle. In high school?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What type of girl you have a crush on?
Oh, that's good. Huh?
See? I know him and his friends just came back from the camp.
My first 7th grade dance, I was scared to death. I showed up and all the guys were on one wall and all the girls were on the other wall. And nobody, I mean, it's songs you listen to every day, but no one knew.
One more.
They're like, well, what are you?
But you didn't go down.
Well, that's what I'm saying. So, if it's an 8th grade, you do it. You know?
What?
Oh!
What about
the
girls?
Huh?
What about
the girls?
Whatever. I am not. Because if I was your age, I would probably go to the water.
See, I went to, you go to public school?
Yeah.
See, I went to a private school, a Catholic school, and the teachers put a ruler, so you're dancing with a girl, and you put a ruler in between you. If you got any closer, and you got detention, all kinds of stuff. Exactly. So.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
You think your mom's
now,
bad.
Trust me, I'm in my 20s, so that wasn't, that was 10, 15 years ago. Not that long. So. If I'm driving the car and a song comes on in my seventh grade dance, I'm gonna know it. Because I was one of my first dances. So just think about that. I mean, whether you go in seventh grade for the first time, eighth grade, or even freshman year in high school, the first dance that you go to, the song, will come on the radio 5, 10 years down the road, you're gonna know. You're gonna be like, man, I'm in seventh grade, or I'm in eighth grade. Or I was too shy to talk to this girl.
With two outs now batting, right fielder Matt Pastino.
But you know
now batting for the Invaders, second baseman, Jalen Lawson.
So, keep that in mind. Well, see, you're good to go.
Four.